Hey guys, how you doing? Coach Scott here to talk about the standards for WOD number one, that's too high. Basically, a quick synopsis of this workout is one person is going to be rowing and the other person is going to be doing the maximum number of box jumps they can do while that other person is rowing. When that person is done rowing, they're going to switch and the other person will then do the box jumps and the other person will finish up the row. It's fairly straightforward, but the key thing about this workout is there's a couple of different ways we can score it depending on which box jump you choose. So the overall time that it takes to row is going to be your number minus either 1 second or 2 seconds for the box jump. If you choose a taller box, you're going to get a 2 second deduction. If you choose a smaller box or the shorter box, you get a 1 second deduction. So choose wisely. So today with me, I have Coach Angela and Coach Linda, and we're going to go over some of the standards of the workout. Coach Linda is going to go ahead and start off on the row. Coach Angela is going to be demonstrating some of the box jumps. So while person one is rowing, team number two is doing the box jump. So what I'm looking for in the box jumps, okay, is full extension at the top of the box, 2 feet on the ground when you take off. RX requirements are that you have to lead with 2 feet and you have to jump and land on top of the box. Okay, you can step down on RX or you can jump down on RX. Okay, you can also on RX walk up with 1 foot as Coach Angel is doing right now and lead with 2 feet, but you must have 2 feet on the ground to begin and end. All right, thank you guys. So let's assume that Coach Linda now has done her row for her team or for her divisional requirement. And they're going to do this transitional switch. Now, Linda's going to demonstrate the standards for the scale and beginner. So the standards for this are that you can step up if you'd like. Okay? 2 feet, the same standards on the top. You can open your hips all the way up. 2 feet back down on the ground. It doesn't matter which foot goes up first. You can also jump if you'd like. There's no requirement that you cannot jump. Okay? You can jump on the box. You can choose to step down or jump down. Way is certainly fine. Okay? So at the end of that 2 minutes, at the end of that row, let's assume that everything is done. We're going to take the cumulative number of box jumps between the team and do the second deduction or 2 second deductions depending on who did what, and that'll be your score.